Next you have letter F. F is also for fan, foot, fish. You need to trace capital letter F and small letter F here. Next, write the first letter of each object. You can write the first letter here. Here, fountain, foot, frog, fish, fan, fox. Next, name these animals. Color the animals whose name begin with letter F. You can color here. Next comes letter G, girl, guitar, goat, grass, grapes, grasshopper, gate, gum. G is also for giraffe, green, gloves. You can trace the capital letter G and small letter G here. Next, write the first letter of each object. You can write G here. Girl, goat, gate, green, grasshopper, guitar. How many words can you spot with letter G? You can circle here. Next comes letter H. Hippo, hands, head, hammer, hut, helicopter, horse, horn, hen, hare. H is also for house, hospital. You can trace capital letter H and small letter H here. Write the first letter of each object. You need to write the first letter of here. Hut, H you need to write. Hut, hen, hat, hippo, house, horse. Circle the words that have letter H in them. You can circle. Next, match the capital letters with its small letter. You can match here. This is the match the following. Next, fill in the small letters. You need to fill the small letters here. Next comes the letter I. Igloo, iron, island, ice, ink, insect, ice cream. I is also for India, Indian, invitation. You need to trace here capital letter I and small letter I. Write the first letter of each object, say the word. You can write the first letter here. Ice, ice cream, igloo, insect, island, iron. Name each picture, circle the pictures whose name begin with letter I. You can circle the pictures which begin with I. Then comes the letter J. Jungle, juice, jam, jigsaw, jacket, jug, jar, jackal, jackfruit. J is also for joystick, joker, jellyfish. You can draw the capital letter J and small letter J. Write the first letter of each object. Say the word jug, jam, juice, jelly, jigsaw, jackfruit. Think of a word which begins with the letter J. Draw the picture of it and color it. Next comes the letter K. Kangaroo, key, kite, kitten, kiwi, king, kurta. K is also for kettle and kids. You can write the capital letter K and small letter K here. You can trace it. Then write the first letter beginning of each object. You can write here key, K, kite, king, kiwi, kangaroo, kitten.